As Case Western Reserve phases out alumni access to Google Workspace services on June 30th, 2023, the university has developed an email redirect service to ensure you will continue to receive any messages sent to your CWRU email address. Remember, you can still receive any messages sent to your CWRU email as long as you set up this forward service before June 30th. To set this up, you will need an external email address, not associated with CWRU, where your mail will be routed. If you need an external email address, you can use a service like Google Gmail, Microsoft Outlook, or Yahoo Mail to create a free email account. If you wish to transfer other data from your CWRU Google account, such as Google Drive files and folders, we recommend getting a personal Google account. All university email addresses associated with your account, such as abc123@cwru.edu, firstname.lastname@case.edu, and any email aliases will be redirected to the external email address. Before you begin, you will need to know your CWRU network ID, i.e. ABC123, and passphrase, and have access to check this external email address. If you need assistance remembering your network ID or passphrase, please contact the UTech Service Desk at 216-368-4357, help@case.edu, or help.case.edu. To get started with redirecting your CWRU email, you'll need to visit the email routing form at identity-services.case.edu/email/routing. If prompted, enter your CWRU network ID and passphrase to log in. Once the form is available to you, select Add an email address. On the next page, enter your external email address and select Validate this email address. This will send a verification email to your external email address, so you'll need to check your external email inbox to locate the message. The message will be titled Your Email Address Verification Code. If you don't see the message, check your spam folder or select Send Me a New Code to generate a new message. If you still do not receive it, select Cancel Validation and contact the UTech Service Desk at 216-368-4357. help@case.edu or help.case.edu. Once you've received the code in your external email, enter the code back on the redirect form, then select Validate Authorization Code. If the code was entered correctly, you'll see a success page and receive a confirmation email to your external email address. If the code was not entered correctly, you'll be prompted to enter it again. If you continue to have issues, contact the UTech Service Desk at 216-368-4357, help@case.edu, or help.case.edu. Moving forward, email sent to your CWRU email addresses will be routed to your external email address. You will no longer be able to check your CWRU email inbox. To update your external email address in the future, return to the email routing form. Once you have your email routed, you may also wish to transfer your CWRU Google data to a personal account. Please watch the Transferring Google Content for Alumni video for details on how to transfer other types of content like Google Drive files and folders. For more information about alumni access to Google Workspace, please visit the Alumni Google Workspace FAQ.